we have to count the votes, and they're votes that have been cast legally. And we don't settle elections on a TV schedule, despite what the president said in the middle of the night. So the question before us, if the lawful election process goes forward, is will the president's supporters accept the lawful result, even if he is encouraging them not to?